Our second family outside activity is to make some balance beams. So all you need to do is find some wood, some ladders or something like that. Make sure you attach them really well. Oh yeah, you can even find some snails and you put them up and then you just simply walk along, find a spot where Dad doesn't mow the lawns and you walk along, just be careful. Whoa!